most beloved presidente. Do you remember Tropical? Emerald palm trees, platinum beaches, and crystalline seas, from which the sun reflects like the twinkling of jewels and golden coins. It is I, Presidente, Penultimo, your faithful aide, your biggest fan. I chronicled your triumphs. Fear not, for nothing was written down. Penultimo never forgets, unless he is told to, of course. So, let us enjoy these stories of the past. And what better place to start than the time you first met your loyal Penultimo, oh most successful Presidente. It was like the first sunrise of my life.
Hello there. You must be the new governor. I'm Lord Wyndham, voice of the crown, and it's your job to do as I say. Until your mandate runs out, at least. I have new instructions. I mean, suggestions. The plantation's growing nicely, I take it? Filthy thing, nature. But there's money in it. Now then, you should know who I am. Lord Roger...
I am the Infant... Governor, the people have a request. But for safety reasons, it is a secret request.
It's nice to have choices, isn't it? Choices like continue as governor or begin a new career in manual labor. Your distillery seems to be working. Quick tip, Governor. It's best not to sample your own tipple, if you get my meaning. Jolly good. It's my job to fully exploit these islands, insignificant as they are. Or bananas, giant apes, dinosaurs, whatever has monetary value. Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever the crown says it is. Cream tea? Thank you.
Our revolution is as yet only marginally glorious, but with your continued support, Governor, the people will make it shine.
Busy.
It's nice to have choices, isn't it? Choices like continue as governor or begin a new career in manual labor.
Corruption is so rife, Governor, that we have to pay a bribe to find out how much to pay in bribes.
The cruel, salty sea, she burns the lungs of young Penultimo. The sensation is quite unpleasant.
Imagine my joy at being back on an island with brick buildings and indoor plumbing, and at having someone to talk to who is not a coconut.
Thank you.
You're doing splendidly, Governor. Oh, by the way, I don't suppose you've seen any valuable metal on your travels? Any gold? No.
My governor, we must talk, but not too loudly, as walls have ears, and not too softly, or we shall not hear one another, and we will be forced to repeat ourselves. Our revolution is as yet only marginally glorious, but with your continued support, Governor, the people will make it shine.
Governor, I have successfully milked my former coconut friends for all they're worth. And there is so much more I can do for you.
Why are you wasting your time here? All I see is coconuts, and I hate coconuts. Vile, furry, sloshing things. The Crown's advisors commissioned an inventory of your island's resources. This expensive survey suggests that you have many trees.
Governor, the people have a request, but for safety reasons, it is a secret request.
Thank you.
I suppose that we should do something with all that spare wood, don't you think? Maybe burn it? Hmm? Everyone.
Our revolution is as yet only marginally glorious, but with your continued support, Governor...